It is village life, literally. It's a community that everybody is in here. You make your friends, you make your life within the village, and everything is here, and it's great.
I'm Angela Warrender, I'm the village manager at New Oscott Village. The village is managed by a charity called the Extra Care Charitable Trust, and we have 260 apartments where people can either rent or part purchase or outright purchase. Really, the magic about the village is about the community itself and about how the residents are neighbours to each other, with an activity programme that underpins the community here.
My name's Neil Rankine. I'm a Tai Chi instructor with Kai Ming Association. This is a community-based Tai Chi session at New Oscott, and this is basically for people's health and well-being. It's also very good for people's balance, and it also helps to relax them. Okay, we're just going to start off with, this is called raising the energy. So we're just going to let the hands float up. Shoulder height and then down. Okay, this time up and out to the sides. Back in and down.
I'm Pete Humphreys. I'm 75 years of age and I've lived here for just over 12 months with my wife.
Hi, I'm Jean Humphreys. I'm coming up for 72.
And we've been married 52 years. I think twice there. Oscott Village itself is what it's termed, a retirement village.
Life really carries on exactly the same as it is outside. It's very, very nice because you haven't got the awful thoughts of, is the place safe to go out at night?
The key is being safe and feeling safe. It's okay now because we're both okay. What happens in the future when we need help? And this is what made us choose a place like this. Because A, you've got your own freedom. You're not in a care home where you've got nurses around you all the time. This is our home. But if we need care in the future, it can be arranged and sorted out.
It is the way forward for a lot of people, to give them peace of mind, because you just do not know what's going to happen.
My name's Cynthia Lees. I am 77 years old. I moved in last August. I'm enjoying it. There's a group of seven of us, and we're called the Golden Girls. We play the staff up a bit, and we do like a laugh, and we do enjoy each other's company. I wouldn't have had it if I'd still been at home, because I was on my own. I'd been on my own for 14 years. It's really good. It's really nice and friendly.
I'm Ken Spencer. I'm nearly 75. I've lived here nearly 12 months, and I'm quite happy here. Well, more than quite happy. I really am, because, well, let's put it like this. Look, I owned a house. What is the advantage? Why, they're going to turn their house into an apartment. Okay, the advantage is library, snooker room, gym, entertainment, and all the amenities that go on here. That is the advantages. If something's going, I like to join in. If something wants starting, I like to start it. So I started putting shows on here. Full night show, cabaret show. They asked me here to do it because they know on a Friday when we have market day, I will get dressed up. All they've got to say to me is, will you put Square Bob's suit on? You know what I mean. Of course I put Square Bob's suit on, because it makes people happy. Comedy is very important to people our age. I think so. And the more you laugh, the better it is for you, because you feel more healthy. More sunshine, you always feel more healthy. Laughter's sunshine. It's never anything else. It's not raining, not when you're laughing, it's not, you're just letting yourself go.